ABC Avenue. I am so glad you're here with me today so we can read a book. I think you're gonna super like our book today because it's got a lot of food in it. It's a really cute, fun, short book. Today's book is called Refrigerator Friends. Can you see the cover? The author and illustrator of this book is Rob Police. And I wanna say a really quick thank you to Rob for sending me a copy of his book and giving me permission to read it. I love this book the minute I saw it. The illustrations are super fun. So let's get started. Okay, do you remember the title? It's Refrigerator Friends. So what do you think could happen in this book? What do you think it's gonna be about? Better read and see. Okay, here's our title page. Do you remember it? Refrigerator Friends, a delicious picture book. Oh my goodness, I see some food. Let's go and read the first page. There was once a place where magical things happened, where everyday objects come alive and have dance parties. So, I delightfully introduce you to the Refrigerator Friends. Here's Mr. Avocado. Did you get to see him? Is that close enough? Okay, now let me tell you this, it's so fun. All the food in here has funny names. I'll start with the same letter of the food that they are. Do you think you can guess the names of the food? Let's see. Who's gonna come after Mr. Avocado? Here is Tommy Tomato, Oliver Onion. Oh, poor Oliver. Why is he crying? Have you ever cut onions before? Sometimes it makes you cry. Oh. Here is Greg the Garlic. He looks happy. And Barney Banana. Do you want to see him? Here's Barney and there's Greg. Wesley Watermelon and Otis Orange. Do you like to eat watermelon?
I love watermelon and oranges.
Penelope Pineapple and Dougie Donut.
Uh-oh, look! Somebody took a bite out of Dougie!
Was that you? And here's Penelope. Can you see her? Oh, isn't this book cute?
I love these.
Here is Carl Coffee and Sunny and Crisp. Look, I love these ones. They look like they're dancing. You gonna dance with them? Sunny and Crisp. And here's Wally Waffle and Bill Burger. You wanna see Wally and Bill? Oh gosh, aren't these pictures so fun? And here's Patrick Pretzel. Wait a minute, Pretzel starts with P and pizza starts with P. What's another name the pizza could be? You think it's Peter Pizza? Or Paul Pizza? We have Patrick Pretzel. Look, it's Polly Pizza. So nice, can you see that? Here's PB and Cody Cookie. There's PB and Cody. Here's Miss Chloe Cupcake and Presley Pie. I love pie. What kind of flavor do you think that pie is? Did you get to see the cupcake? There she is. Iggy Ice Cream and Frank the French Loaf. Oh no! Somebody took a bite out of Frank too! Do you keep snacking on the food in this book? Here is Bob the Bagel and Craig Croissant. There's Bob and Craig. Who else is in this book? Timmy Toast and Saul the Steak. Uh-oh. Look at Saul. You see his big muscle on his arm? He looks like a tough guy, huh? I know a lot of tough guys who love eating steak. Do you like steak? Here is Fred the Fried Chicken. Yum. And Peter Potato. Carlos Corn and Marty Milk. Lucky Lemon's Lemonade and Berry Cola Bottle. Look at the lemons. Uh-oh, do they look like they're feeling very lucky? I think they got chopped in half. Those poor lemons. Oh, and here's Berry. He looks a little bit stiff, huh? Poor Berry, he's stuck in a cola bottle. Here's Gertrude Green Tea and Mikey Mustard.
mustard.
Can you see him? There's Mikey. There's Gertrude.
Let's see. Here is Clark ketchup. And look! Morgan mayonnaise! That's my favorite one. Do you know why?
Because my name is Morgan.
I don't even like eating mayonnaise that much, but I love this mayonnaise because it has the same name as me. Thanks, Morgan mayonnaise. Here is Hugo hot sauce. And Charlie chocolate. Wait a second, that's a funny combination. Huh. Do you think you would put hot sauce on your chocolate? Or are they just next to each other in the fridge? Ooh, we have Perry popcorn and Connor cola. Looks like these guys are ready for a movie, huh? Here's the popcorn and the cola. And here's our last friend, look! It's Harold hot dog. And some really cool drawings of food. Can you see those? Gosh, isn't that a fun book with all those crazy foods having names? Was your name in there like mine? What was your favorite kind of food?
I really liked, I liked Sunny and Crisp. I think it's so fun, they're dancing. Oh gosh, I love this book.
You guys, go down to the description beneath my video and make sure you get yourself a copy of this book. It's called Refrigerator Friends, and there's a link down there where you can go to buy it. And I don't know if you knew this, I mentioned it in another video, but I'm also on Facebook and on Instagram. So, and I'm there at ABC Avenue on both of those. So come back and see me again and we'll read another book next Wednesday. I can't wait to see you then.